doesn't appear as though this is open. We were down here a couple days ago and it was not open. We walked around it a little, but I don't see many people, so I don't believe it's opened yet. The big rush comes later. People come here from areas where it's too hot, come up here for the summer to get away from the heat. There's a few thousand boats around this port area. Pleasure, take people out on trips, fishing trips, and just plain sightseeing trips around the Gulf. All the way around this bay is lined with this type of craft. The view of that shopping area. Ship taken from out on the dock where all the boats are lined up. Good looking gal down there. Up this morning, it was raining hard and we didn't figure there'd be anybody on the beach today. Now at noon, it's starting to fill up. By late afternoon, there'll be a lot of people out here getting the sun and the water. planned.
Yeah.
Just that's ones I had the camera on.
They both slouch their shoulders the same way. Did you see any, were there any good ones? Any good?